see what people are thinking with this eye.